Right, what's going on, guys? Jake Rich D here, back with another squad builder. To start us off in goals, I thought of Iker Casillas because obviously the saves that he does are phenomenal. I would have gone with Neuer, but the team I'm about to show you now is going to be a full 10 chemistry. And to partner it up with the both centre backs is going to be Sergio Ramos and Boateng. Yeah, let me, there he is. Boateng. I think the two partnership is a class. And then we can start off with the right back. Gonna go with Dani Alves. Dani Alves is obviously a good player. Links up with Sergio Ramos as well because he's got pace and, you know, Liga BBVA. Left back, there's only one guy there is. It's obviously David Alaba. Now, he is an all-round sensation to play with. He is phenomenal. Like, his passing, his skill moves, everything. It's just class. And then Suarez and I are gonna partner up with Boateng and Alaba. And then Iniesta to partner up with Dani Alves and Sergio Ramos. And now in the middle then, I'm going to go with Xavi, because Xavi is another passer, and he's, I put him in the middle because he is the slowest out of them both. Then to go with Schweinsteiger, it's going to be Marco Reus. Now Marco Reus is amazing in the game. This guy is just amazing. And on the right, we're going to go with Pedro. He was a surprising one for me. I would have gone with Di Maria, but he doesn't have a full 10 chemistry. But because of Pedro, he's got a 5-star weak foot. 5-star weak foot and 5-star skill moves. He could score goals outside the box. He is phenomenal. Like, he's one of those players that you think he wouldn't be in there, but he is. And then to go off with the final player in his team will be Aubameyang. And Aubameyang, surprisingly, he is amazing. I know he's because of his pace, but he is amazing. You'll see now, look at that. 63 games. 59 goals and 38 assists. That you can't ask for more better than that on Aubameyang. Now, as you can see, a full 10 chemistry team. And if you want, you can chuck a cheeky manager in as well. I go with